long hard days. They don't say God's changed my ways, changed my ways, those evil ways. So I set out across that way, strike them down. Make them pay and change their ways, their evil ways. But I can't hide. Whoa. Now I won't hide. Whoa. Yeah. My evil.
That's a doe on the ground. Heck yeah. South Carolina. It's my Halloween day, October 31st. And I just, there goes the camera again. I put a big doe on the ground. I don't know where the other one went to, but if she comes out, I'll put her down too. Appalachian Holler Hunters, baby. Yeah. All right, guys. I'm out of our little box stand, which has seen better days. We had a tree fall on it. You can see I'm hunting this beautiful hardwood draw right here. And there's our doe. She dropped in her tracks. And that was way tougher of a shot than what it looked, probably. Because she come in on the wrong side and I had to shoot her left-handed. And trying to get the camera on because the viewfinder was on the wrong side. That made for an interesting shot, to say the least. But Chris is coming right now with the gator. We're going to get her loaded up. Get her back up to the cabin.
Alright guys, it's morning of November the 15th. Got a big weather front moving in today. Lots of wind. It's out of the southwest right now, but it's going to change to the north this evening. I see a deer coming right here right now, first deer I've seen this morning. It's just getting daylight, stay with us. doe. I've been trying to shoot one on video for a few weeks now. It's been about an hour since I've seen anything, 45 minutes or so. And I couldn't resist. I had to play a little string music.
Down here, took you back down here. Could you refuse that? You understand that? Some people might say I'm crazy for shooting at these bucks in here, but you know, still hunting. You still gotta have fun doing it. That's kind of what I come in here to do, is shoot a doe this morning. That's what happened. You're standing right here somewhere. Shot. Stands. Right there. About 30. About 35 yard shots. I'm gonna see if I can find some blood. See if I can get up with her. Cornering away hard. That's the exit right there. Don't get much better than that. Good deal. Of course she had to run. Run down in this hole. Just want to drag her straight down, I guess. Appalachian Holler Hunters, getting it done again.
Hey everybody, this is Shane and Parker here with Appalachian Holler Hunters. Tell everybody what just happened, P.
I just killed a deer and it's a doe, so...
We're going to go find it?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's at the bottom of our hill at our house and...
Yeah.
That's it.
That's our really cool ground blind that we made today. We've had these deer coming into the pasture down below the house, so you go where the deer are, don't you, girl?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Let's go find this deer. Six years old, this is your first deer, ain't it? It's down here to the left. Down the hill. Yeah, be careful, this hill's steep. You see it yet?
Not yet.
Not yet. Are you looking real hard?
Yeah, I'm looking hard.
Are you sure? You still don't see it.
Oh, there it is.
There she is.
Whoa, that's a pretty deer. I didn't shoot it right, but...
You did a good job, girl.
It is really pretty.
Mm-hmm. And guess what?
What?
It's a boy. It's a boy. Pick its head up. That's what we call a button buck. Good job, girl. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Good shooting. That's awesome.
I tried to shoot right here, but...
Well, you probably hit it just a little behind the shoulder. That's probably the exit over there because it was angled a little bit.
Whoa.
That's awesome, girl.
Well, I have to help you pull it.
Yep, we got to drag it to the top of the hill and get it in the truck.
That was the bad part of it.
That's going to be the bad part of it. You say Appalachian Holler Hunters?
Appalachian Holler Hunters.
You excited?
Yeah.
We're going to go after another one in the morning too, ain't we?
Oh, great.
Oh, great. All right, guys. We're going to go get this thing drug out and hung up. Parker's first deer. All right, grab it and take off.
Okay.
Pull.
There's no way.
Take off.
There's no way.
There's no way. Okay, I'll help you.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we're going to get this to the top of the hill.
This episode of Appalachian Holler Hunters is brought to you by Bone Collector, Big and J Attractants, Vortex Optics, Mountaineer Outfitters, Bear Archery, NAP Broadheads, Muddy Outdoors, Real Tree, and Hornady Ammunition.
She put smack down on a doe. She snuck right up on top of me. I never heard a thing. I mean, she snuck right on top of me. I sat here and I was looking away, looking down another ridge, and I just happened to look over and saw her coming through. I stopped. I was like, wait, there might be a buck with her. I literally just got to camp. She wasn't gonna stop. She it's cold this morning. It's like 29 degrees. I'm froze to death. I forgot my coat. tickled me to death. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Trying to get my thoughts together and tore up. It always tears me up no matter what it is. I'm chewing wrapping me just as excited. So, she come in. I saw her coming up the ridge. I wait because I'm thinking, well, there might be a buck with her. So, just trying to be patient. Wait a minute. And I waited just a second, so I easily reached up, turned the camera on, got it in her direction. I mean, it wasn't on her good, but you could see her. It was about 80 yards, I guess. And as soon as she walked out in the road, I noticed there wasn't nothing coming behind her. She was just easing. She was just roaming along. She wasn't coming my way. She was getting ready to go away. I thought she wasn't going to go anywhere, but she wallowed around her for a second, hopped up, and now she's took off running down the hill. I thought it was a good shot, but it happened so quick that I don't know. Hopefully, I'm going to give her some time here and let her bleed out, watch the shot again. And, hopefully, she's on the ground right down there. I watched her and watched her, but I don't know. But I'm going to call my dad here and see if he can help me with it here in a few minutes. Give her some time. Alright, so now we'll begin the recovery. I know she's hit. That's pretty good blood I've seen yet. So, keep on the right track.
What do you think, Tyler?
Nanny patrol.
Ben, good job.
Fresh meat.
There she is.
Watch it out.
Corn liquor tastes sweeter in this town. Could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before. Just as familiar as a bottle and a glass. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set catches up with me. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my set catches up with me. and my sense catches up with her.